Hello, so in this video I just wanted to do a quick preview of a DigitalOcean account that I authenticated for one of my clients. So as you can see here, I took this screenshot when I have added a card swiftly to the DigitalOcean account. You see it, card added swiftly. So let me log into my Chrome browser and show you the live preview of the account. So this is the live preview of the account now, DigitalOcean. So as you can see here, after I have created the account, I head over to the control panel, and this is it. As you can see, it's live here. So I can see everything here. I just wanted to do a quick preview. So if you need a help creating a DigitalOcean account, you can comment down below in this video under the comment section of this video, and I will get back to you. So this is a live preview of the account. So as you can see here, let me reload. So it is reloading, as you can see, so that you can see this is live. You see, from five minutes ago to 11 minutes ago, as everything is still intact. As you can see, so thank you for watching the video. If you need a DigitalOcean account or virtual card to create a DigitalOcean account, comment down below in this video so that I give back to you. Thanks for watching the video. I remember Kevin Obinagwan, and have a nice day.